Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today we have another episode of Path to Glory. I think it's episode 4 now. Yeah, I think that's right. And we're currently, our record is 5 wins, 1 draw, 0 losses, and 1 title won. So we're in Division 9. And yeah, so we won the first game, we've won 1 and drawn 1. So let's get into the third match of Division 9. Alright, so this is our team that we left off with. Decent team it is, actually. Yes. So, we do have Slimani and Menez, Biabiani, Eric Lamella, Koscielny, Garay, Sirigu, Abate, Cedric, Klassi, Strootman. Yeah, eventually we will split up the squads and make specific league squads, and other than our just best team that we have here, so... Have a look at my players, let me know what kind of squads I should create, make them on Foothead or something, and send them through to me. And yeah, I'll make other squads. Alright, just a reminder of the rules, only packed pool players can be used in the squad. If relegated, there are no packs opened. If division is held, there is one pack opened. If promotion is achieved, there are 5 packs opened. If the title is won, there are 10 packs opened. I open one pack from a win at the end of the match, and an additional pack if there is a rage quit. Alright, oh, he's got Musa and Wilson. Firmino. Why does he have all wingers as his central midfielders? That doesn't make sense.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front. On the attack here.
Good play, Menez. Menez is in here. Menez. Goal for Menez in the third minute of the match. Good start. I didn't say Xbox. It does that all the time. That's a good hit for Menez. Come on, Menez. Menez, 2-0. Menez is actually good. I like him. Menez with the hat trick. Nice. Alright, half time, we're up 3-0. It's been quite an easy match so far. So, Menez with a fourth. Menez is on fire. We won 4-0. Menez got all 4 of the goals. What a start for him. 10 rating, of course. It's taken the limelight away from Slimani. Alright, we get to open a pack now as a reward for winning that match. So, we will open the best pack available. Find that pack. We've got in the centre back. Who's this? We've got Marquinhos. Which is decent. If we end up making a League One team, he will be a good centre back for that. And we got Anotia. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Some championship though. Yeah, so that's pretty decent. We got a fitness guy. Got some contracts, squad fitness, shadow. Not bad. Sent the finishing message in all the ladies, you know. Actually, it was a girl. 100%.
Hi.
Okay.
Decent squad. Oh, penalty. Yes. Menez is an absolute legend. And Menez slots it away. That is 5 goals in 2 matches so far for Menez. Oh no, that was a terrible mistake. Menez. Yes, get in. Is that Lamella? Yep, Eric Lamella gets a lucky goal for us there. Cheeky. Oh, it's got to be half time. There we go. We're up 2-1 at half time. Should be up. shouldn't have conceded. We should be up by more than that and should not have conceded, so. But we are up, which is good. Win this game, we guarantee ourselves promotion. Streetman. Oh, he's hit the post. Lamella can whip this in. That's a good cross. Oh, that is another win. That has secured us promotion. We're just going to go for the title in the next episode. But we can open our pack for winning that match. We dominated, as always. So we just need 3 points for the Division 9 title, which we should achieve in the next episode of Pack to Glory. Now we'll go open our pack as a reward for winning that match. Hopefully we can get someone good. I want a better midfielder. I'm not really keen on Strootman, so an improvement in the midfield would be good. Let's see who we can get in this 15k pack. Got an England striker. We've got Danny Ings. He could be good for us in this series. Alright, I actually want to play him in the team, but to replace Menes or Somani, that is the question. So I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. If you did, make sure you leave a like, comment down below which kit you want me to use. I'll go out and buy 2 new kits. Once you let me know, down in the description below. And let me know if you want me to use Danny Ings in the team and which striker to replace if so. And also, if you haven't seen any of the videos on the screen, make sure you click them and watch them now. And also subscribe by clicking on my face somewhere down there. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you next time. And goodbye.